Is it a big one? It's bending that little rod, that's for sure. A lot of work there, honey?
Yeah.
Got that little rod bent over. It's either a sheephead or a catfish. Try to get where we can see it. Oh, it's... Yeah, it's a sheephead. About a 14-15 pounder. I'm gonna shut this down now so I can take a picture of it. I gotta gaff it.
Yeah, you too.